Wallahi, it was this gathering, it was this camp that changed my life for good. The boys still have, I think, the footage. When I went to my first camp, I was clean shaven, single, doing the ghadab, doing the haram, living the life. And I went to one of the camps in Keola Beach, I remember. And I sat in one of those gatherings. And from that day, it changed me forever, inshallah ta'ala.